Hi, I'm State Watercraft Officer Andy Foose with a safety message for Ohio boaters as we enjoy the final days of the traditional summer boating season and the Labor Day holiday weekend. You know, safety really should be your first priority any time while boating. It's important to remember that boating safety begins with the decisions boaters make before leaving the dock. Boating is fun, but it's important to remember on this Labor Day weekend to abide by the rules so that all boaters can enjoy boating safely. So while you get prepared to enjoy the final days of the summer boating season this Labor Day weekend, remember to properly wear an approved life jacket anytime while boating. Stay sober and don't operate or ride any watercraft while impaired by alcohol or drugs. Keep a proper lookout to ensure your safety and that of others who are on the water. And do not swim outside the designated swimming areas while impaired or without the aid of a personal flotation device. And most importantly, have a safe and fun boating weekend this Labor Day holiday.